What's up, everybody? It's Indigenous Realist to Realist, y'all. I'm coming today with this video. I state things that other people can't state, y'all, because I'm not under oath and obligation. But with no further ado, I want to let y'all see this video of this Freemason getting interviewed. And he exposes a lot of the things that I say all the time in my live streams, and I throw it out lightly. But people need to pay attention. You get what I'm saying? And another thing I want to say before the video starts, listen, y'all, we don't need the European to confirm any of our information. But you know, there's some people that would rather hear it coming out of a European mouth than out of my mouth. So here it is.
I have a big plan.
Yes, I got a big plan. I'm going to be leaving the world soon.
Before you leave.
That's my big plan.
No, because you're doing valuable work. Do you have a plan of how we could make civilization better, more humane?
Yes. Okay. Education. Quite simply, read and study and turn off the television, turn off all the silly nonsense of government. And it's just incredible nonsense. Mm-hmm. And start educating yourself. The United States federal government is a privately owned company. It's a corporation.
The whole government.
Of course. It's like General Motors, Ford Motor Company, Sears. It's a privately owned, but see, most people don't understand. The United States government is a corporation. It is a privately owned company.
Who owns it?
Oh, well, that's different. Now you're getting
now I'm asking the right
question. Now you're asking the right question.
Right.
So there's a world of difference between the United States and the word United States of America.
Oh, really?
United States of America is a republic.
Uh-huh.
It's based on the bringing together of 48 separate countries. Each state in this union is a separate country.
Okay.
And so you're crossing over from California to Nevada is like crossing over from France to Spain.
Right.
And so you can't do things in Nevada you can do in California. So you can't do things in New York that you can do in Florida.
So the United States is the recognition of separate countries, but the United States of America means...
Those are United States. So, but each one's a state, like the state of Virginia is like the state of Israel.
Right.
It's a country. It's referred to as a state.
And
as a matter of fact, you know, there's a world of difference between, there's a world of difference in words and law. I mean, when you go to court, there's a very big difference between a trial by jury or a jury trial. Doesn't mean the same thing.
Uh-huh.
There's a very big difference between California state and the state of California. Doesn't mean the same thing.
It doesn't?
No,
no. Like, what's the difference there?
Cal state is the state we uh-huh. call California. That's the state.
Uh-huh.
But state of California is different. That has nothing to do with California. That's the federal government operating within the confines of the state of California. So anytime you see the state of, that means it's a federal corporation operating within California. But California is called Cal State. That's why you have California State University, California State this, and California State. That's California. But state of California is the federal government.
Do people know this? No.
People don't know any of this. None of this. Nobody. Because it doesn't have anything to do with football. So who the hell needs to know about any of this stuff? I need to know because I don't like being played for a fool.
Yeah.
I want to know who's running this country.
You don't want to be manipulated.
I refuse to be manipulated. I want to know exactly who's doing what. I want to know how they're doing it and how are they messing with my mind and my money and my family. So I want to know. 99% of people I run into, they couldn't care less. As long as the beer's cold and football's on, they don't care.